Hi, this is Asing. You are now watching Asing Math TV. In this video, we will learn how to convert the base of a number using Casio calculator. First, we press menu and look for the third function, the base function. If we want to input decimal number, which is to the base 10, we have to make sure that on the screen that is DEC before we input. This is very important. Otherwise, we will input the wrong base. Let's try for part A, 56, which is to the base 10. Check, we have DEC, so we can input 56 and press equal. So this is in terms of decimal number, which is to the base 10. If you want to convert to hexadecimal, we just have to press x to the power. On top of it, we can see that there is HEX, which stands for hexadecimal. So we press power. Ignore the front digits since they are all zero. We just have to pick the number accordingly. So if let's say you want to convert to binary number, just press the log button. On top of it, there is BIN, which stands for binary. And for lone, octal. If you want to input hexadecimal, make sure that the screen shows HEX before we input. So first, we have to press the power button to get HEX, then only we input. For example, we input 8A, which is to the base 16. So we press 8, immediately followed by a button with A. We don't have to press the alphabet, because if we use alphabet A, which means that this is an unknown instead of the base number, which will result in 0, which is wrong. So we just have to press A directly without pressing the alphabet button. This is very important. So this is in terms of hexadecimal, that we press x squared to get decimal, log to get binary, and lone to get octal. Okay, that's all for this video. Thanks for watching. Hope you like this. See you.